on this, and your guys just, it was just not a perfect game. I think our coaching staff did a fantastic job of getting the players ready, and they did a great job of executing down there today. We moved the ball very well offensively and defensively. The Florida's offense was just a little powerful the way we did. It was great for us. So we're just excited about the opportunity that we have to be SEC champions and an opportunity to hopefully play in the national championship.
Sir! Sure.